Before I start this video, I like to say that 42.1% of the people watching this video right now are not subscribed. So if you are not subscribed, please subscribe. Thank you. Now I will start the video now.
Hey, today we're gonna do a world tour of Quapcraft because So Main didn't want to host it anymore, so I asked her for the world file, and we did a vote to use a new server or the map. Okay, I'm confusing with my own words here. Okay, the old map or the new map. So we decided to use a new map. So we'll be creating a new world. So I'm gonna tour this old world. So first, this is the Spades house.
Yes. Wait. Nice. It's completely
nice. Why does he still keep this stuff in here? It's gonna be stolen. He should have keep it something in like in the chest. This is my creeper farm. Let's see how many gunpowder we have.
Ten. Oh wait, some creeper. Ten.
This is my really cool and epic witch hut.
Yeah.
Let me get.
Cool.
Yeah, I put on a resource pack and make it look like a villager. Come on. Okay, good. We saw it. Oh shit. This is my scaly horse. Scaly horse, really cool. This is Golf's house. This is Golf's dream house. Okay, good. This is my second house. This is my house. Wait, let me tour my house. My house is really good. Oh, give me up. Okay, now we are curving up. Look at this. This is my like smelter stuff. This is my anvil. This is my button house, but we'll look at that later. This is my like storage. Also, I have like 30 netherite. spend time mining loads of this shit. Let me keep my gunpowder, even though this is new. This is the full of pork shop, and I also have this really cool boot. For if I went to the nether or something, yeah, this is good. It's a good boot. It's almost the same enchantment with the netherite boot, but with unbreaking. Okay, this is my really cool and epic bedroom and really cool and epic enchantment room. The room I put this on in the end busting video. Okay, let's go here.
That's nice.
This is the thing I am going to build. Late thing is already built. I didn't build the iron farm. Felix did it, but okay. Okay, the blaze farm. I did it in the man farm. I don't know. I haven't built like those stuff, but I have made Hoglin farm and get a lot of food.
Yeah.
These are my armor room. I also got this Elytra. It was for golf, but I never get a chance to give him that. This is the new room I just built, trying to build a super smelter, but it failed. So yeah, we will not talk about that room. We will not talk about that. No one know that existed. It never existed. Never ever existed. Okay, let's go. This is my little villager room where I keep my cleric villager and the map of the surrounding area.
Yeah.
And this
big
thorns villager. Yo, I also dig this canal over here. Get out, please. I'm gonna open the door. Okay, now let's look at my brother's house, which is down in here. This is chicken.
And have another house.
Come on, stop. Okay, this is like the layaway, but I'm lazy to build anything, so I didn't build. This is his like old house, his former bedroom. This is like his toilet that he built. Toilet or bathroom? Where bathroom? This is like up here, and this is like the dirt hut of my brother. But there's also another way to his new house that I just built, which is right over here. Yeah, you can climb up here.
My brother watched the video.
This house, really cool.
Yeah, we will
start to look at this house. These are like the chests and stuff. This chest, the stuff downstairs have been moved up here. And this is like, that is the warp farm. Really good. Come on, let me.
Come on, let me. Let's go.
this is like his first iron armor. Yeah. I don't have my iron armor because I lost it. It's like the stuff in here.
The zombie gold armor.
So we are going to look at some place else now. Gonna put on my lighter lah.
Oh, why did you get that? No.
This is no. Emer house, like where I get all the wool. Oh wait, I forgot. What? I forgot one place. At the barn. There used to be like red barn over here, if you remember.
Wait for me, please.
I'm at my house. Okay, so the way to get to the barn is you come over here to this like project room. Come to the back and then go down. You will reach this barn that where there's a chicken farm because lots of eggs. AFK earlier, yeah. This is like the sheep farm. We get lots of wool. I just built this, so yeah. Got the shears in. These are like pig farm. Over here, this sheep pen. I keep like sample for each animal so they don't go extinct.
Where are you?
Cows. I mean the barn.
Okay, wait for me.
I'm getting up now.
I wanna shake
the. I also keep a cat here in case like creeper come or something.
I'm gonna see where the
enter
barn opened.
Hello!
You suck. You suck.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
The damage about hitting
egg. The egg does not hit, does not like put up like the tick of damage anymore.
And,
big
and
sad.
Snowball, but snowball.
There's this wool banners and stuff. Okay, this is the base. This is Felix. Fat village. This is main house. Otto cactus farm. This large potato farm. This is his house. Nothing much to look. Oh yeah, and this is Tybalt's house right here. Oh shit, oh shit.
And woo!
Okay, we will tour every single house here.
You didn't tour Hamid's house.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I would take like place by place. Okay, let's look at this level. Do I have a mic card? Oh yeah, I'm too dumb. I didn't bring up a mic card, but this level goes down and this. Oh yeah, there's a mine card. Let's go. I'm going to Felix's house.
Oh, Felix's house is in a dumb village.
So we will be going to this layer which was planned to extend, but didn't really have much time. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, we're going. Oh, this is fast. Can you sleep? Can you sleep? There's a vanilla twigs here. Okay, and into his house and this furnace thing.
Wait, when the hell did I change into a smoker?
Wow, not even level 30 enchant. Wow. Wow.
Why? This is not supposed to be okay.
Okay. So before that, let's look at the reservation. Okay, this is the reservation, aka the old house. I'm gonna see. Yeah, this is my old house. You know, looking pretty, looking pretty good because I chase. Yeah, looking pretty. Let me take some blocks because I don't have any blocks. Okay, good. This is Tybalt's old house. Things have went ugly for sure.
Yeah,
Mate's old house look the best, and the Sophie's house. Barely even recognizable. A soft old house. This look really cool actually. Yeah, I like this. Oh my god. Look at the style, man. The style is so artistic.
The door looks so ugly. I'm looking for why it's so
ugly. Oh yeah, I forgot to make a portal to Hamid's house. This is supposed to be the UN building. We built a bridge. And there's a panda island. Be right back. Hello, welcome. So, welcome back. So, I went to eat. Yeah. Just that. Okay. Okay, so this is like my spider over here. So, yeah, I keep it him over here because I literally have no place else to keep him. It is Felix Fat Iron Golem Farm, which barely even works because it's not in the loaded chunk. Come on. Yeah. This is not the place we, but like the loaded chunk are villages. So I don't know, man.
Where are you?
So let's go to see the soft house. These are my villagers' house. I moved it from the village over there, but too lazy to see it. This is his mob grinder. Wait, let me grind some mobs.
Where are you?
No, I know no mobs. Shit, I'm running out of locket. Let me go make gunpowder. Real quick. Let me get this. Okay, this is a world download. Yeah, this is a world download. I could just take his gunpowder. Yes. Okay, this is a world download. Do not get mad. Wait, I don't think he's Luckily, I could just do this because this is a world download. I don't know if I should leave it in the description or not, but I know. Yeah, let's just get like good. Okay. Good. I know if I should leave it in the description or not. I don't care. Well, we're gonna, yeah, that was embarrassing. Let's go to Hermes Cave stuff.
Yeah, we got here last time, we didn't go.
Yep, let's go down now. This is where we go up, so.
Come on.
Yeah, I put some iron golem over here because there are just overflowing amounts of monster. This is like, he's gonna be soon to be village. Eat, come on, god damn it. Okay, his stuff which I'm not gonna care about. And this is mob grinder which I am gonna build. Yeah, I didn't exactly finish building this, but it's alright. Base or generator which I move over here because I was gonna make like roof as basalt. This is my mob grinder, like zombie and stuff.
Where are you? I'm going to, I'm
oh
going
yeah, and I don't cool.
Are you at Hermes house?
Yeah, I think we wait, they're here now.
Really? You there?
The zombies are here. Give me all the levels. Okay, that's how it works pretty much. So this is where I fix my like stuff. I don't have any gunpowder though. Okay, let's see some place else. Okay, we are going to see other place. Yeah, let's go to the nether because I made some stuff in the nether that should be seen. First, let's make a new locket because why not? I don't think the slash give command works, so big RIP right there.
Where are you?
I'm getting out now. I'm going to the nether.
Are you ready to see you? Why do you leave me alone?
It was supposed to be a raid farm, but it didn't work due to like there's land here.
Alone?
So this is Articon's house. This is my like jungle villages and stuff. The where I make the video infinite emerald. Yeah. We are at our home for now. We are going to this is my potato farm. This was my tripwire hook farm, but the zombie there died. I'm pretty sure it was killed by iron golem or something. I know how it died.
Where are you? Fine.
We got a couple of potatoes. They're not bad. Okay, let's go to the nether. But first, let me get some lockets.
Lock it.
Okay, we got some gunpowder. That's not bad.
Wait for me. You're trying to leave me alone.
I don't care about organizing right now. Let's go. Come on, put this in. Fireworks. Great.
Wait for me.
Where are you? Where even are you?
I'm at the wall. At the wall. Oh, I'm the cobblestone wall.
Why can't you just put on in the elytra and fly?
I don't have. Oh, I have fireworks.
Yeah, just.
I didn't know.
Just come here, man. Okay, okay, sorry. He was a big distraction. I'm gonna take a look at the nether now. Yeah, the creeper explodes. I haven't fixed it. I just put a prismaline here instead. No, just spam the locket or the locket will run out.
Where are you?
I'm in the nether. Okay, we're gonna get in. Wait. I didn't. Oh, yeah.
Where is the nether portal?
Nether portal is over there. Where? We're gonna put this just in case. Okay.
Okay.
Just in case of any, like. This ocean monument, which I'm gonna look at the ocean monument first because it is really cool. It is what it is.
I gonna go to the nether. Why you leave me alone? You
over there is like the snow village, which I brought the villager over, but who cares about the snow village? I don't care about the snow village. Care about no snow village. Okay, this is my like weird house. Ocean monument base.
We are
here at the ocean monument base. This is like my tree farm, but they didn't grow. Yeah, a bit sad. This is my furnace loom. There's also a cow farm over here.
Yeah, you so many iron golden.
Yo.
Why? Ocean monument ahead.
Cow farm, and this is the wheat farm which I used to breed the cow. This villager that we have two villager here. Yeah, I haven't traded with this guy, but I have traded with this guy through journeyman. There's also another villager which I bred and it's over here. Yep. I'm pretty sure we don't have. I just dig this entire thing. It was really tiring and yeah, waste a lot of durability. These like the stuff I kept in here. Okay, I'm going to the other place now in the nether. Deep, he's going to the stupid snow village. Come on, why are you going there?
I don't know where is the ahead.
Come, it's light here.
Why is so big? You come back. You stop and leave me alone.
Shut up, please.
Stop.
Let's go.
I'll block my shield.
Actually, let's put on our chest plate now. I don't feel safe. Wait. Okay. So, we also broke the nether roof. This is a path to the mesa. We have a path to the mesa. Come on. This is the mesa going over there. This is the reservation. And I think I made one to the mansion, but I haven't exactly like finished it because it's just super long.
Yes, because mansion is long.
This is the way to go down, but we will go down later.
Yeah,
this is nether roof. Let's go to the nether roof.
We have a hogling farm at nether
roof. I didn't actually build much at the nether roof. I plan to make a goat farm, but I didn't make it. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I made a nether portal over there. I failed once and yeah, big sad. Okay, we are going, following this oak.
Yeah, I found.
Yep, this is the Hoglin farm.
Yeah, I just told it before.
And you fly up here, or you just climb the scaffolding. It's really up to you. I don't think. Come on. Can we get up? No. Okay, never mind. Okay. Well. So you AFK up there, the Hoglin will spawn and it will die. Wait, let me go back.
Yeah, we'll climb. No way, I don't want to climb. It's gonna take too long. But let me check the pork shop. What? Too many pork shops.
We have a lot. Oh shit, the pigs are here. Why are you here? Why are you guys here? What did I do?
There's so many pork shops. Look in the shed.
Be careful of the piglins. Do you have like golden stuff? I have one golden boot. Do you want it?
I don't have. I have to get it in the shed.
No. Okay. Fine. I have golden boot though. Do you want the golden boot?
I don't think. Where? The industry is in the nether.
Yeah, I have a golden boot. Do you want a golden boot?
I can go quickly get the industry.
Okay, fine. Wait, let me keep like useless stuff I don't really need in here. Yeah, this should help. This should help it. Where is my silk pick? Is this not okay? This is a silk pick.
Like zombie walks by.
Okay, good.
Zombie five
piglets. So you AFK here and stuff. Yeah, yes, we and we get tons of leather and pork chop.
Yeah.
Right now we.
Pork chop in the shed.
Right, I took off all the letters and stuff. Okay, let's take another stack of pork chop because we can. Okay, this is every single thing I have built here. There's barely anything. We're going down. No, this. Is this the correct place? Oh yeah, this is. We are going down to like the stronghold.
You're so quick.
We haven't built anything in the mesa. We just like take stuff.
You such.
Or at least I think. Why? Ah.
I'm trying to go down. There's some five people in a box.
Okay. Be careful of the gas down here. Yeah, there are quite a few gas. Okay. We are gonna go down.
I'm not gonna go down there.
To see the stronghold, and then we are going to the end.
Anymore because I'm hate gas. Okay. I didn't bring an arrow.
Wait, we should put in like this. This is also primarily source where I get my like what should I say, blackstone, because there's a bastion at the stronghold. Whoa, the bridge has been looted by these stupid things. This is where I hunt for hoglings first. As you can see, those towers, yeah, I built them. And then put some flint and steel and stuff. That's how I kill them. Hello, Mr. Pigs. Hello, Mr. Pigs. Hello, Mr. Pigs.
Why is zombie five pig? Why does zombie pig? No. Zombie pig is gone. Why piglin are out and
zombie five? Oh yeah. It's generated close to. So this bastion, there's like a chunk of black stone at that bastion. So there's like normal black stone there. Let me. Blow. I did nothing, bro. Yeah. Loads of blackstone. Okay, let's see in the end. I don't think we built much in the end, but you know, let's look. There's also a bed over here. Yeah, Felix, take all the glory of killing the. Oh shit! I almost died. Hey, is that supposed to be surface like Enderman farm? I haven't seen this for a while. Yeah, lots of leaves. This is where I kill the Enderman. I pretty much lure them here, and they cannot get in. And then I hit them. That is where we go on. Yes, Felix, take the Lacon egg. But there's no problem, mo. There's no problem. Whoa! My God! We got the Lacon egg. Oh my God! Oh wow, totally not fake. We killed the Ender Dragon, guys. I'm gonna place it where it belongs. Oh, good thing I brought this dirt before. Okay, good. Okay, we place where it belongs. Oh shit. Okay. This is where I was supposed to build my slum farm, but I don't think I got the slum chunk right. So, big rip for me. This is like golf slave colony or whatever. Why you keep setting your game mode to creative and stuff? Okay, I made like a drowned farm, but I don't think it worked that much. Wait, let me take off this cringe.
We already in the dragon egg because I just want an achievement.
Okay, drowned farm. So, what is here is the drowned will go get the turtle egg under here, and it will get pushed in the nether portal, which will lead into the nether. Yeah, I actually built some of this, and we AFK up here. But I didn't get the trident from the down farm. I just like built the red farm and the drown with the trident come up and I kill it. Whoa, I got a trident. Wow, how good. I'm pretty sure we got more stuff. Yeah.
If you got on
also, so Spades lost his stinky talent because he decided to.
That video, if you get it, you can enchant loyalty on dragon.
Yeah, this is really cool. Tree farm that I have going here. Like, you know, I'm plant some trees and stuff. I don't think I have much. I just dig this entire alley out, but like, it's not the whole entire. What the hell? What do you do? Why would you do that? Okay, so let's end this video by going here.
Yes, why you're not full screen?
Thank you for watching this video, guys. Wait, let me retry again. My brother keep disturbing me. Okay, thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope to see you another video. Goodbye.